harsh conditions of a windy December on the Cape Cod Canal. And with